Me show you, introduce to you the all information. Me show you again, okay? You can see the screen, the software, and the machine. How to move?
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
新起料啊, S6 加料, S6 加料之后, S2 送料, 18 头部加料, 在26加料先推掉，不然会把料带走。送料回，头部起了一个料了，再就转角，先转个90度头部，头部转90度，底座也要相对应的转角90度。底座搞错，Q组，底座90度，在头部叉下叉，H，在底座上升，底座驱动。
这样子就形成一个弯角，啊，这样子就完成一个那个。再展示一遍，慢一点。啊？再展示一遍，慢一点。我跟他，你边操作，我边讲。OK。OK，Let okay, me show you again.
这个。
第一步26号嘛，已经都回位归位，都归位了。OK，OK，Let me show you again. The first step is 26. 26. Yes.
Yes.
等一下，关公。 The next step. 22.
Yes.
Okay. Next one. 18. Okay. Next one is also 26. The freedom combine.
那先要把那个夹子放开，因为夹子还夹住料的嘛。先把夹子放开。嗯。再后退。
Okay, 22. This is 22. The feeder bike.
这就头部旋转90度，正90。Turn
around the insertion hand, 19 degree. Also with the clutch model.
底座也旋转正90，然后两个都是同时旋转的。
Okay, you can see the insertion hand and the clutch model in the same degree. Because the move together,
yeah,
the work,
yeah,
work
together.
Yes,
yeah.
And the next one is 14 hand driver 2 insertion. This means insertion. 等一下，插件. This is
插件的时候，头底肌肤也是同步的啊，肌肤也是同步的.
Okay.
Yes.
So you can see it. Just now we show you one component, one terminal is insertion finishing. All the.
这个时候，你说，刚刚。他这时候脚已经八字了嘛？就直接就是说八字之后就扣住那个板了。
You can see the component insertion and the clutch is finished.
Yes, sure.
Okay.
正常的，如果是有板的时候，它就是先张开夹子，张开夹子，头底在复位。那我们板上面取一个料，走着看一下喽。Okay. 现在是空的嘛？那我板上面取一颗料吗？啊，这板上面也是照着刚才那个动作来一次。22、26、22、18夹住，张开回位，这个是零度的这个板上面啊，就是头下叉。 头下插在底座上升，啊，底座上升之后，我们再把夹子张开，先要张开夹子，啊，张开夹子之后再头部上升，底座下降，这颗料就是这样子插好了，我们现在归一下零，把这个板拉出来。 看一下这个料，就完好角了，对吧？So
you can see one component is finished on the PCB. Do you want to see a continue action? Show you again.
I think that it's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Can you recording the all action from one by one?
Yeah, sure. I write.
Okay. Okay. Let me show you again.